here from Aussie Brew. Just one of my taste tests of one of the beers that have been very, very kindly sent to me. This is from a very, very nice fella called James. And his YouTube channel is Saddle Brew. Giddy up, James. Thank you very much for sending me these beers. He sent me two lovely looking beers. He's written me a little note as well. Dear John, please find as promised the two beers I've sent for you to try. The first one, which I've got here today, with the blue cap, is the St. Peter's Honey Porter. It's a short brewed with USO4 yeast. It's pretty nice, as you may have seen in my review video. So I've done a couple of the St. Peter's kits. The last one I did the St. Peter's Golden Ale, I think it was a very, very tasty brew. So St. Peter's Honey Porter in a lovely brown stout bottle, brewed in February 16th, and it comes in at 4.5%. So let's crack it and let's see what she's like. Oh, you can smell the honey. It smells of honey. So I assume, James, you used a kit and added some honey. Please let me know in the comments if that's what you did. It's a pimped up kit, I assume. We can definitely smell the honey just from taking the cap off the bottle. It's pouring very, very nicely. There we go, we'll leave it there. It's gone into the craft ale glass. Let's have a smell. Definitely the honey. Lovely honey smell coming off that. It's one finger head. A nice light vanilla head, which is dissipating reasonably quickly. You can definitely smell the honey aromas. Let's have a taste. Lovely that. Very, very nice, James. You'll have to tell me what you did to pimp that kit up. Whether you just added a fair amount of honey to it, but that honey just gives it a lovely smooth taste. Raises it above, raises the bar on that one. We've got the porter flavours coming through, but just that honey just helps it rise above the norm there. Gives it a nice freshness and an individual flavour, individual taste. I've not tasted a beer like that before, James. Delicious. Nicely carbonated, not too strong, nice bitterings. Yeah, you've got the porter flavour, but you've got that lovely honey smoothness, that lovely, just that lovely honey smoothness, like a one of those honey cough sweets that you have, a locket, I think, a honey locket, where eventually when it goes down to the middle and you just get that honey flavour just seeping out of the out of those sweets. You've got that nice honey flavour, that smoothness coming out. I think this will be very good if you've got a cold or a cough or a bit under the weather. I think that honey would help you out and sort you out. Please give me the recipe, James. Absolutely delicious, really, really nice. And thank you very much for sending it to me. Cheers.